Hey everybody, I want to tell you about an exciting new series we're starting at The Payments Professor. Last year we did a Who is Wednesday series that focused on different entities in the industry. Organizations like the Fed, the Clearinghouse, even NACHA. And to be honest, there are only so many to cover after a year of weekly videos. So we kind of discontinued that series. But I've been getting emails asking me, what happened to Who is Wednesday? And after thinking about it, decided it needs to continue, but with a little twist. Who is Wednesday is now going to focus on people in the industry. I'm regularly asked, who are the people you follow? Who is an expert on this topic or on that topic? Who are your heroes, your mentors? You get the point. And now I want to start sharing that information. So our first Who is Wednesday, our first Who is Wednesday video of the year is going to focus on Chelsea Palomo. Stay tuned. Who is Chelsea Palomo? Well, Chelsea is currently the Treasury Operations Manager for Cottonwood Financial, where she's responsible for executing the company's payment strategy. She does things like implementing new payments technology, as well as oversight for all of their payment transactions. Chelsea's got a passion for payments, and her passion is to really help mitigate risk and create efficiencies in the payment industries. She's one of those that really gets it. She's persistent when it comes to innovation of new products and offerings and using original approaches to problem solving. Chelsea's also certified. Chelsea's an AAP, an accredited ACH professional. She got that in 2017. An APRP, an accredited payments risk professional. Got that one in 2018. And most recently became an Electronic Transactions Association certified payments professional. Wow, an ETA CPP in 2020. Chelsea really knows her stuff. Prior to joining Cottonwood Financial in 2019, Chelsea was a payments education and innovation specialist with ePay Resources. I got to work with Chelsea at ePay Resources. There she was responsible for designing, for developing, and delivering payments education curriculum and resources. She did webinars, workshops, and helped to create publications. Before ePay Resources, Chelsea worked at Texas Security Bank as the head of operations and payments. Chelsea has done so much in payments, from working as a teller, to customer service rep, to specialist in deposit operations, providing education, and even support for a regional association, to now managing payment strategy. Now, I bet many of you are thinking, why would I start the series with someone who's only been around for just a few years? And the truth is, I've only known Chelsea for a couple of years, but she's an inspiration to me. You see, Chelsea represents the next generation of payments experts. She sees things with a younger set of eyes and a mindset that many of the thought leaders of today just don't get. She's also not afraid to voice her opinion and openly listen to what others in the industry have to say. On top of that, I've seen Chelsea in action. She is a person that has a huge heart. She's always helping someone else, whether it be family or friends or colleagues, even the homeless. Chelsea is out there working to make a difference. So folks, I highly encourage you, go follow her here on LinkedIn, or you can see her in person at the ePay Connect conference this March in Orlando. Chelsea is going to be moderating a session on banking lingo, finding the common language of payments. I had Chelsea on our podcast, The Payments Podium, where she expressed how the lingo or payments language we are using can be inconsistent. And it's great to see that she's working to get everyone speaking the same SEC, IRD, and RTP in the industry. She will also be part of a pre-conference workshop, Clearing the Clutter on Emerging Payments Implementation. Like I said, Chelsea's an up-and-comer. Okay, she's already an established expert. Let's make that an up-and-coming payments legend in the making. She's presenting a session with Wade Hobbs of Level, another great person to follow in the industry, on implementing new payment options. Again, folks, you can see them both at ePay Connect. Again, that's at epayconnect.org, and all that information is available on their website, again, epayconnect.org. And you can always go follow Chelsea here on LinkedIn. I'll have to put up her information so everybody can see it. I want to thank you all for watching. I hope you have a wonderful Wednesday. And if you know someone that would be good to feature on this new Who is Wednesday format, then make sure to comment or email me, kevin@paymentsprofessor.com. And if you'd like to know more, you can always go to our YouTube channel, or you can go to the Payments Professor new and updated website, where where we have additional courses and information out there available. We are here to serve you and aid professionals like you when it comes to learn everything you need to know to advance your career, get raises, even promotions, and to do so while helping to protect the organizations that you serve.